Hello, my name is Nora Pineda. I'm from Chico, California, and I work in ceramics and sculpture. And I grew up in an environment in Southern California that was sort of like a miniature Mexico, where we had lots of people and the vibrations of energy and clothing and movement that you would feel if you were in Mexico in a little village. And I also worked in the fields. I had a feel for the earth, the dirt, and I loved it. And so as I grew up as an adult, when I discovered working with clay, I was totally thrilled. And with my work, I don't have preconceived notions of what I want to make, but rather I just start. And in that starting, the piece evolves into what it wants to be. From that, into my work, I've incorporated things like textures, people's faces, aspects of spirituality, like the aura and like chakras. Placing faces on anything I make seems to give it a life, a character that I would not find or feel if something was just plain. This piece here is green fantasy. And again, that connects with that spiritual or the sense of the healing of the color green, the healing of people for each other, the vibrations, the essence of people coming together and healing in a green fantasy. And this piece right here is one of my slip cast pieces. And in this one, even though it's in ceramics, it's a liquid clay, and it was poured in a form. Originally, the form was a cylinder. And from the cylinder, I developed the rest of the piece, pushing in and pushing out to get the shape I wanted. And this piece, to me, has always felt very, very serious. It's not a piece that's easy for me to look at. I hope you enjoy seeing it.